Iran shot down a U.S. military surveillance drone over the Strait of Hormuz on Thursday. The Associated Press reports this is the first time Iran has directly attacked the U.S. military. Iran says the U.S. Navy RQ-4A Global Hawk was flying over its territorial airspace, while the U.S. says the plane was flying in international airspace. CNN reports that both countries released coordinates of where the military drone was flying during the incident. Iranian Foreign Minister Javad Zarif tweeted a timeline of the incident. He said the U.S. aircraft took off at 12:14 midnight and was targeted at 4:05 a.m. as it violated Iranian airspace. According to Iran's Tasnim news agency, a Cord at 3 medium-range air defense missile was used to shoot down the American military drone. Iran's Revolutionary Guard commander, General Hussein Salami, said the country had shot down the drone to send a warning to the U.S., according to CNN.